Now, do you feel like you're being attacked or anything? No. Oh, okay. So these are like good spirits.
Well, apparently my real grandma, my natural grandmother's here.
Okay, okay.
And my boyfriend, well, at the time, he worshipped Satan. I know. I've known him for like 37 years, but he didn't talk about it or bring it anything in the house or anything. He's like, we don't know.
He's and responsible, we, that's good.
We'd be watching TV. All of a sudden, he'd go, ow, and there'd be like a bug, like take a bite out of it. And nothing would happen to me. We had no bugs in the house.
Yeah.
It was always him. I thought that was really weird.
Yeah, that happens.
Is it because of that? House and oh, you know what else? I'm always losing stuff in the house. I know you forget and you move things or kids move things, but it's just really, really bad. Just terrible. I mean, it's just like over too much. And I always say the house ate it.
Yeah.
Or it's the house.
Well, look for clues for that.
Yeah.
That could be from.
And, okay, you said there was like little impish creatures on the stairwell?
Yeah, that's because the spirit came out.
Okay.
So, Lila's mother, the one that's special, I guess her mom would see like in the corner of her eye. And then after the cleansing, she heard a voice to say something to her. She said she was so scared, but her boyfriend told her to go back to sleep. It said something like, I'm watching you or something not very nice.
Okay.
So she hit it in the blanket or something like that, she said. And that was after the cleansing.
Huh.
Sounds like there's an overprotective energy here.
Yeah. There's a woman just came through and said, you're very pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Because we were talking about that earlier, remember when we came in? You were insecure and you're like, I don't think I look pretty, and we're like, you are pretty.
Oh, oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. Yeah, it makes sense.
I turned 50, and it's like 5'0". You know, someone asked me my age, and I couldn't say 50, so I said 5'0".
It's not a number.
It seems like 50 sounds so 50.
Most of them there one day.
So, is it an older lady? But she should be like, well, I don't know. That would be kind of cool.
It does sound like an old lady. Just mature, but not old.
Like in her 80s?
No.
Okay.
Just a mature voice, but didn't sound like granny.
Oh, okay.
You know, it didn't sound like old, shaky voice. It was a strong female voice that said, you're pretty, pretty.
Is it somebody that I know, female, or is it somebody here with you, or just here watching?